Now, I just want to come on here today and share this prophetic word with somebody. I believe the Lord wants somebody to hear this message today. Did you know the eagle is the only bird that fly towards the storm? Matter of fact, it sit around and wait for the storm to come. My God. You see, the Bible tells us that in this world we will have many trouble, but we should take heart because Jesus has overcome the world. As believers, we know that storms are going to come, but we are to be prepared and wait for it, not allow the storm to scare us, but we will sit around and wait for the storm because we know we are going to soar above that storm. My God, you see, the eagle sit around and wait for the storm to come. And when the storm hit, the eagle allow the wind from the storm to elevate it above the storm. My God. So my brothers and my sisters, we are to be hand in hand with our Father in prayer, strong in prayer, mighty in prayer. We're not to be weak, we're not to be timid, but we are to be prayer warriors. Do you know we are a terrorist to the enemy when we are in prayer, when we are in battle, because he know we are sitting and waiting for him. Bring it on. We're not saying bring it on in our own strength, because we know greater is he that is in us than he that is in the world. Our confidence comes from us spending time with our Father in reading his words and in prayer, and then we can be like eagles waiting for the enemy, knowing when he's coming, knowing his scheme and his tricks, waiting for him. And when the storm hit, we spread our wings because we are holding hands with God, and the Holy Spirit is going to lead us through that. The Bible says in the book of Isaiah 40:31, but those who wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. When we are spending time with God, we have strength like eagles. And we have vision to smell and to see the storm coming, and to sit around and wait for it and be prepared, because we have been spending time in prayer and in the Word of God and spending time with our Father, and he's training us and strengthening us for battle. This is not the time to fear. We are made and we are called to be warriors. You see, when David saw Goliath, what did he say? He said, who is this uncircumcised Philistine? Who is this uncircumcised Philistine that is coming against the army of the Lord? Warriors. We are called to be warriors. We are ordained to be warriors. We are anointed to be warriors. We would not be shaken because we have the Lord God Almighty on our side. The Bible says, if God is for us, who can be against us? Strengthen yourself in the Lord today. Strengthen yourself in prayer. Feed yourself with the Word of God. Meditate on the Word of God. You see, the enemy target is our mind. His weapons are lies. My God. So we are to prepare ourselves. When Jesus was in the wilderness, he was prepared. When the enemy came to tempt him, he was ready. He was using the scripture. And you know what? He said, get away from me, Satan. It is written. And the devil flee. But this is the part. Ministering angels came and ministered to him. When the enemy come with his lies, come against him with the word of God. And ministering angels would come and minister to you and to me. Lord, I just thank you for this prophetic word. God, I thank you that we will soar on wings like eagle. We will run and not go weary, God. We will trust in you. We will be men and women of prayer and men and women after God's own heart, God. We thank you, Lord, that we will not fear the storm. We will not be shaken by the storm because we are on your firm foundation, Jesus. We pray that your will be done in our life, God. We love you so much, God. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Roslyn. Give this video a thumbs up, share this video so it can be a blessing to others. God bless you all and have a good night. Bye, friends.